candy bar ourselves, right? You know, the caramel, crunch, and almond. I named them that way on purpose and order because nobody ever bought almond. Almond's what your parents bought to get you out of it. But if you remember the caramel, you probably ate all the caramel on the bus ride home. But your parents were bailing you out for the almond. You were having to sell all your crunch to pay for the caramel, but you had to get a part-time job to pay for the crunch. And in essence, you were robbing Peter to pay Paul so you could go pay Vinny. Now Vinny was the candy bar distributor, and he was the one that'd always get the kids fired up. But if you noticed his attire, he'd always have pinky rings on, three-piece suit, come up in the Cadillac. He usually said stuff like, forget about it. But I know one thing, you did not want to come and tell Mr. Vinny you didn't have his money. Because he was a motivator. He'd get up and he'd speak to those kids and he'd say, all right, kids, I just need you to sell 50,000 candy bars apiece. And when you do, I can get that yacht. I mean, you can get your playground. And for the top three sellers, here's what you get. You get to miss one class of your choice, eat a piece of cake, and watch some movie you've never heard of. How about that, kids? You remember the speeches.